Hello everybody, this is Lumber Tycoon 2, and I'm going to be showing you some tips and tricks for making door bridges. I have a tutorial video on it. This is kind of like a part 2 to that, and if you haven't seen that, you should go watch it. So, this first one, lag spike there. This first one really only applies to people who don't have the power. So what you're going to want to do is put a piece of wood through your sawmill. Have your sawmill set to 2x2 and kind of doesn't want to go in. So, it's coming out, and this has helped me so much in making door bridge. So this is a small, I think it's the tiny floor, and these are three of them lined up, and they are 5 units apart, and the doors take 20 units of wood, so if you cut off one unit piece, it would be 4 units, so 4 times 5 is 20. So if we take out our axe and cut, think about right there. Go. Then if we cut it in half again, each half should be about like 52 53, so that is 52. This one is 53, so I was exactly right. So that is very little wood wasted, so you can just pull it forward, do that again. So basically, then you see that just fills in a door instantly. But you do have these little pieces at the end. I just throw them to the side, and I usually don't put down doors. I usually like cut a bunch of pieces, put down doors, and then throw them in. So we need to fill in those 2 more doors. So we'll get this wood in, shove it in like that. Just a shorter piece. Hopefully we don't draw. Put it in our door, so right there. That will be it. There we go. And then if we take this piece, and then this piece, hopefully it'll make a door. 95. So I just have some random lava wood here. I'm just gonna throw that in. 100. So now you can see when you're making door bridges, you need ladders. So I have a trick for those too. If you say the small mill down to 1.21 and put a piece of wood in it, we'll go over here. Just put, 'cause the ladders take 6 units, So that thing, I can't put it just down to 1x1s. Or it will not be, or it will not be enough. So I put it down to 1.2s. This wastes a little more wood, but not much. I was trying to grab that. So if we get that in there, doesn't have to be perfect. And cut it there. Put down some ladders. There we go. And if we cut this in half again, put that in there, that is 52, and this is 55. So that is very little wood wasted. And it's very difficult to try to cut these to the exact length, because this is a lot harder to chop than this, because this is only four chops. 1, 2, 3. Wait, was that 3? For some reason I thought it was 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, it's 4. So we have this piece that's not quite long enough. We also have this piece here. And bam. So, another tip for you. I'm not going to make an actual door bridge, but if I take and put a door here, let's just pretend that's connected to a door bridge. So if I open these doors before I put them on, you can see they glitch into each other. Then take and move them. You're moving them as if they were closed, but they are open. So if you put it, in the spot you would put it for a door bridge, like that, you can place them really fast. That's door jumping. See? So, you can take them down. And technically, if you're really good at, what's it called, door jumping, you don't need ladders. But I'm not very good at it. So those are some of the tips I had for you. And on here, if you do ever see me in game or want come into my game, I do have a shop. You can see all the prices. Someone bought me out of almost all my candy. I'm selling spookwood. This is palm wood. I don't know, I'm just selling some birch. This is gold. People want to buy that. And I have these amber axes stuck in the ground. It's very annoying. But I think that's going to be all for this video. So, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe down below, but only if you want to. And if you do subscribe, ring the bell. So, bye!